And here we have Microsoft Excel, the Windows version 2013. At the top, you will notice all the tabs. And under the Data tab, on the ribbon on the right-hand side, you'd notice Data Analysis. Now, if you have a lot of data filled in, and you hit the Data Analysis button here, a lot of statistical tools will appear from which you can choose. Now, this is not installed by default. You have to go all the way to File, and on the left-hand side to Options. Under Options, you'll note Add-ins. Once you clicked on Add-ins, right at the bottom, it says Manage, Excel Add-ins, and hit Go. Now, there we are. This will be unchecked. You have to check that. The Solver add-in is also quite good, but definitely you need the Analysis Toolpak. You'll hit OK, I'll hit Cancel, it's already installed, and then you will see the Data Analysis Toolpak on the right-hand side of the ribbon under the Data tab.